Lars Sullivan, a victory for you here tonight against Cassius Ohno. How do you feel? Lars, how do you feel after your victory?
Yeah, I feel pretty good considering he just kicked me in the face about 50 times. All right, but I took it. I took it like a man, didn't I? You know, I told everybody from day one, when I stepped in the Performance Center and NXT, that I was going to be the man to mess with around here, that I was going to be the man to step through. And tonight, it was only the beginning. Tonight was my first takeover. Tonight was my first big test, and I persevered, and I dominated unequivocally, emphatically, and categorically. And I want to send a message to the rest of the NXT locker room that if they want to step in Lars Sullivan's way, that they too will be destroyed by my hands only.